Okay, so it's first thing in the morning. I weighed myself and I was up 3 pounds. I ate bad yesterday. And you know what? It's okay. I'm going to give myself grace. I'm like on day 10 and I'm just going to move forward. And I'm sure as soon as I get back on track, the scale's going to keep going down. But I wanted to be honest with you guys.
So for lunch, I had the Greek salad. It's just a half with chicken from Panera. This is a really, really good salad. It fills me up every time.
Okay, so I finished the day out with some low-carb spaghetti, and I went and saw a nutritionist type person. So look out for part two. I'm going to tell you all, you know, this is about my revision, how that went. Okay, guys, part two of my surgeon visit today about my revision. So I've had an insurance change, which changes the requirements of the type of appointments that I have to have. So I've had my second of 3 appointments with like my nutritionist person today, and then I think I've got a psych eval that I have to do again, and then I guess we're finally applying to insurance, and I will find out if I'm approved. Let me go ahead and tell you, I already have a place in Mexico picked out. If I'm not approved by insurance, I am going to Mexico for a revision. That's the big news.